Continue in a moment.
Good evening, I'm Ally Sheedy. Back in the earliest days of film, 1910, 1911, there were the Gish sisters, Lillian and Dorothy, Blanche Sweet, Mary Pickford, Mae Marsh. They were the first heroines of the silver screen. And there have been countless actresses since then who played the daughter or sister or mother or wife or friend or lover. There have been a lot of us over these years. Irate fathers threw us out into the snow. We got tied to railroad tracks and rescued just in the nick of time. We made it through the advent of sound only to turn into gangsters' malls and get grapefruits in the face. We were born on the farm, we worked in the big cities, we had an innate elegance or a pioneer spirit. Some of us were no better than we should be, but we persevered. We mirrored the changes that befell our real-life counterparts, and in many cases, we accelerated the pace of those changes. We come in all sizes, shapes, and ages, and I suspect you can't give this party without us. I am delighted to have joined the sorority, and we salute the heroines of the silver screen.
You were never lovely, pardon me if I'd stay.
And now, the latest heroine, this year's Academy Award winner, Marlee Matlin.
Happy Birthday Hollywood will continue in a moment.
Enjoy the road picture.